Vinny here. I'm here to talk about methods of amplifying your acoustic instrument. So if like me, you bought it because you like the tone and you weren't wanting to get something that had onboard electrics because you hardly ever use it for gigging and you don't want to kill the tone with a cutaway, then this demonstration is for you. So if like me, you've got something like this, here's my flamenco guitar. I don't want to make any permanent changes to it because I like it just the way it is. But if I need to use it live, which I occasionally do, I will want to amplify it without making permanent changes. So what do I do? Well, the choices I'm looking at today are either a clip-on piezo, which clips on here. That's the Cherub, and that's about £7 off Amazon. And then it's the iRig Acoustic Stage, which is a clip-on digital MEMS condenser microphone, which again, clips on the sound hole. But it has a preamp with amazing functionality, and not only can you use it for performing live, it also makes a standard external condenser mic for recording purposes obsolete as well. And in fact, I'd say it makes pretty much every product out there obsolete, because it truly does capture the natural tone of your guitar. So the sort of clackiness of a piezo, you don't get that. The metallic sound of a magnetic humbucker, you don't get that. It really is a superb product. So this is a demo of the products, not a demo of my playing, so I make a few mistakes. So yeah, have a listen and see what you think. Thank you.